everybody, it's Dr. Joe. And I've got my friend with me today. The folks at Axis Scientific sent me their half-size muscular model. And we're gonna do some anatomy. So let's get started. Disclaimer alert, disclaimer alert. So before we talk shop, my friend here doesn't have a name. So I wanna have a contest. I want you to pick a name for him or her or gender neutral. So leave some fun names, PG rated, please. Leave them in the comment section. And once we have them all in, we'll pick our favorite one and give you a shout out the next time we do a video. The cool part about this model is, one, they give you a nice booklet that has the numbers on here so you know what the muscles are. It shows you the pieces in there and it identifies each thing and you can go through all those and the muscles and stuff like that. So that's really cool, nice reference. So it's neat because if you're studying, you don't have the names on the muscles, you can pick stuff out, write it down like a test, and then go back and look. So I really like that part. The other cool part I like about this model is this arm, this leg, the chest, the booty back here, these pieces come off so that you can go down into deeper levels of the muscles. So it's not just looking at the stuff on the outside, you can take the pieces off. And so what is so cool about that is it's not just a one-layered model, there's a whole bunch of stuff that you can look at, and I just think that's so cool. So let me show you here. Takes a little chest plate off and you can see his innards. Oh, I said his. Don't let me sway you either way for its name right now. But as you can see, it's really cool. And then you can take these pieces out too and go all the way through. You can take the muscle layers off here. You can take the muscle layers off there. I don't want to go into a whole bunch of detail with this one, but what I do want to show you, I'm leading into, is this big gluteus maximus muscle here comes off. And then you can see here where all the muscles are, and that yellow line is that sciatic nerve. And so that sciatic nerve is one that gives you all that pain in the butt. And so if you have a tight piriformis muscle right here, you can see that nerve goes underneath that muscle. So if the pain's not coming from the back itself, it could be coming because that muscle is really tight. And so then it pushes on that sciatic nerve, especially when you're sitting for a long time. So then that pain comes down where that nerve goes and gives that numbness and tingling. And you can see that the nerve goes all the way down. If you take off the hamstring muscles here, you can see it goes all the way down to the knee. And then if you take off the gastroc, those calf muscles, you can also see that it goes all the way down into the leg. So when that nerve is getting pressed by that small little muscle, you can have pain go all the way down there. That pain or numbness, tingling, feeling like the foot's falling asleep. So that kind of gives you a little bit of a better idea why sometimes that you feel it all the way up and down here, but it's really coming from this small little muscle being pressed onto that nerve underneath it. All right, so there you have it. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section. If you have an awesome name for our model, leave that in the comment section too. If you're interested in finding out more about the model or a whole bunch of more awesome models, go to axisscientific.com. And remember, be safe, have fun, and I hope you feel better soon.